wasn't afraid of anything. I didn't have the slightest fear of dying, no reason for it. I thought that if I died, that was fine with me anytime at all. But then I met a certain woman and it changed. I started to think that I wanted to survive. For the first time, the idea of death began to scare me. It was on my mind. I never felt that kind of feeling. Almost paralyzed.
And where is she now?
She faded off somewhere.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Two kinds of people in this world, hopeless romantics and realists.
Thank you. remember that it hurt. Looking at her hurt. That's it. That was the opening line of a book you'd have your reader hooked.
If love is setting a place at a table for someone that's never coming home,
your lips would never lie to me. I can taste your love approaching me. This feeling's too good. Lovely, I can't believe you love me. On a warm spring night, you stunned me. This feeling's too good.